Ohayou gozaimasu. Carl desu. Yokozo Aeronautica e. Good morning, everybody. I'm Carl. Welcome back to Aeronautica. We're here at Umibutsu International Airport. And what you're seeing here, taxiing, is the Mitsubishi F-2A Viper Zero. Statistics for this multi-role fighter. It's a convertible variant. And the only requirement for this is to log a few hours on the F-16C. And on the maintenance screen, you can press the convert button. Once more, the statistics for the Viper Zero. Let's activate the afterburners. And we're off. Contact departure, F2NE. So today we will be gathering all the crates of Eikō Island, starting with this pseudo-Tokyo. Right, there should be two in the city, and one more outside. Alright, let's press the 9 key. Right, the first crate on the crossing, where there are many lights. Air brake. This will require some skill. Air brake again, and there's the crate. An afterburner. Got our first one. And the second one is just beside the Tokyo Tower. there it is. Afterburner. H4. Right, the third one is the one with this torii. The main highway to pseudo-Tokyo. Short look at the suburban area. Let me know if I missed anything. All right, so the fourth one is at this Buddhist temple. Another suburban area. Break. And the fifth is beside the floating torii, like the one you see in Nagasaki. Radar. Tango Kilo Delta. Right, the sixth and seventh. Here. All right, so number six, the temple complex. Seventh is beside the factory. Toyeeta. Good one, developers. Right beside the Toyeeta factory, Toyeeta Kojo. Then afterburners. North of the Eiko. A lot of rural areas, a lot of temple complexes. Here is crate number 8. Right off the nuclear power plant. Tokyo Airport, and the last one, yes, number 9, checking if there are other loose ones. Gainai. Yes. Daikyu no Hako. Crate is on the crater of the pseudo Mount Fuji, or what other Japanese volcano do you think this is? Lower the landing gears. There it is. Crate number 9. Going to be a challenge. You recommend this would be the last one to get, and you can end your flight at the crater. Guess not. There we go. Tokyo, or Nise Tokyo. There it is, Umibutsu International Airport, the pseudo Kansai International. All right then, let's descend to Kashio. To end this video. Okay, 056. Northeast. Once again, the statistics for the F-2A Viper Zero. And it's the base requirement. The F-16C. How do they compare? Right, let's descend. Right, Kashio Tower. Expecting to land runway 05 at Tsuni. Clear to land runway 05 at Tsuni. And there's a C-130. Oh, it's the wind has changed to 262. We're directing to 03 of Zuni. To land runway 23 at Tsuni. Alright then, this was a look around Eikō Island, including Umibutsu International, Umibutsu Kokusai Kuko, and Kashio Airport, Kashio Kuko, on the Viper Zero. This was the 9 crates of Eikō Island. With that, see you on the next Aeronautica video. Minasan, arigato. Ja, mata ne.